long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. That goes too fast. We need to wait on that. Build the suspense. A test of skill. The galaxy is engulfed in the flames of civil war. In the vast reaches between the stars, great battles erupt with searing laser blasts and fury explosion. This goes too fast. Amidst Empire Star Destroyers and dirigibles and monkey crews with darts, small craft, and incredible power and speed, the starfighters. Through the skill and bravery of the men and women who pilot these deadly craft, the outcome ultimately will be decided. Come on. Just take your time. It's like the intro is on times two or something.
Captain, Rebel starfighters are entering the area.
Very well, Commander. Launch Adventure Squadron.
All right, Rogue. Let's get those fighters.
This is Two. I'm having trouble over here. I'm hit!
Another bandit down.
Cock up another one.
That intro is not that great. Like, it's better resolution, better graphics than TIE Fighter, but yeah, those cinematics in TIE Fighter are just so good. Okay, so normally when you enter here, you create a pilot. I hate this UI, it's not that great. And the mouse is super laggy. Anyway, and the craft database here is exactly like in the other games where you can check all the crafts. I think you can rotate them, yeah. Anyway. That's that. Oh, this game, because this is a multiplayer game. Hello everyone, I didn't do the introduction. Welcome to the Retro Gaming Junction, this is Camilio, and today we're playing X-Wing vs. TIE Fighter, a game that for the longest time didn't even know had a campaign. I know it was multiplayer, I knew there were missions in there, but I didn't know there was a campaign that was added when they released the expansion pack. Balance of Power is the expansion. So we just fly solo, essentially. Then I think these changes... Yeah, this is like awards, if you have some ratings, missing achievement, medals, cutscene. And here you have your proper mission. So, a bunch of melee missions. Tournaments. Because this is a multiplayer game. Combat engagement, battles, exercise. We're gonna do the training exercise, we'll start with that. I don't think I'll do like all these things here. What's interesting is campaign. And you have a campaign for the Rebels and the Imperials. And anytime you can switch between them, but I'm gonna play the entire. And they're supposed to be parallel, so it's the same story, but from both sides. So the missions will be maybe not similar, but they'll be in the same place or at the same time. Exercise. By default, it's on easy. I think we're gonna put it on medium. It should be fine. I'm not just talking about the training exercise, but the campaign I put on medium. If I go to campaign now, does it stay medium? Okay. Begin. In this mission, you will learn the basic gunnery skills of targeting and destroying a fixed target. You may continue at your option to one-on-one dogfighting contests and increasing difficulty. After the one-on-one encounters, you will face multiple enemies as the odds increase against you. Follow the radio instructions during flight, the L to toggle message log. That's it. Next craft. No, we'll take...
don't touch anything until told to. Hit the T key to target the container in front of you. Your targeting box will turn green to indicate a good shot. Fire at will to destroy target one. Press P to target the next container. Hit the 9 key to see your right forward view. Return to forward view by pressing the 8 key. And
no,
check
this
your
one.
Forward sensor. Align the target in your sights and the targeting box will turn green. Now, destroy target 2.
This is very basic. I'm used to this, there's no problem. Yeah, when he says the 8 or 9 keys, it's not the numbers here.
Reset your laser recharge rate to maintain a full charge by pressing the F9 key.
Yeah. Because this was throttle. Yeah. Did he say to destroy all the other ones?
Report on the primary target. Their hull is damaged.
Ah, to fully charge. Okay.
Report on primary target. Their hull is damaged. They've been destroyed. Report on primary target. Their hull is damaged. They've been destroyed. Report on primary target. Their hull is damaged. They've been destroyed. Report on primary target. Their hull is damaged. They've been destroyed. Report on primary target. Their hull is damaged. They've been destroyed.
Congratulations. Your basic gunnery skills are adequate. Go to 2/3 throttle and prepare to engage moving targets.
Outstanding. The mission is a success.
Really? A victory. Okay, so I could finish here. But like the other games, there's optional things, right? Yes.
Target mover one and engage it. The R key will target the nearest enemy. To match
an
speed
RPG
with the target, press the return key.
I don't know, PlayStation. This is the Retro Gaming Junction. I know I changed my name. PlayStation 2, is that retro? And I'm not the guy who cares about retro or not. I honestly don't know. An RPG from like 2005? Around that time? Dragon Age. Yeah, Dragon Age. Does that work? No, Dragon Age Final Answer. I'm pretty sure that came out on Xbox 360. Is this an End of Fight game discussion? No. He just redeemed a recommendation. He wanted a recommendation for an RPG on PlayStation or Xbox. Hello, old your father. How's it going? So what's the point here? We're done? I thought there would be more. Starships. Anyway. I can dock on this, right? Yes. Blah, 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 blah. Total kill. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. There's no mission. Like your primary, secondary objectives. Okay, new mission. Proton torpedoes. You learn how to target and destroy enemy crafts using proton.
you wish to melee engage hostile corvettes. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah. Oh, if I run out of torpedoes, the Omicron will come and I can do Shift B. This is super important. We'll dock. This will take 5 seconds. Nice. I'm ready to reload Shift B again. 20 reloads. Yes, this is better than the original version right now. The original version was max resolution 640 by 480. Now the resolution, I could put 1.8, not this, this is just the classic UI, but when you enter like the 3D mode. Yeah, that's fine. Like this part here, you can put pretty much the resolution you want.
Pay attention, we'll do this one by the book.
Again, the cockpit
press
is fixed.
T to select your first target, the first container.
Like the resolution of these things at the bottom, that's pretty high.
Proton torpedo mode.
For 1997.
The targeting box will turn yellow to indicate it is locking on.
Oh.
When the box turns red, you have a lock and may fire the weapon.
Proton torpedoes on containers. Eh? Okay. Wow, that took a while.
Press T to target the second container. You will have to turn your craft to acquire a lock, so do so.
Yeah.
Fire when ready and destroy.
Thing is, this game, when it came out, it had 3D support for 3D effects. Of course, the resolution wasn't so high, but it was pretty nice. This game still looks pretty good in software mode. It's not great, but it's okay.
Target the freighter and steer your craft to maintain lock. Fire one torpedo as soon as you have a solid lock, indicated by the red box.
Oh. It's going pretty fast. Torpedo's coming in. Take some speed.
Report
boom.
On the primary target. Their hull is heavily damaged.
The CMD will show the target's hull has been severely damaged.
Yes.
Again? Throttle up and close to cannon range and finish it with lasers.
Okay.
Report on primary target. They're about to be destroyed. They've been destroyed.
Excellent job. The mission objectives have been completed.
Very good. You may quit now or try a hostile target. The next target is an enemy corvette. Don't get too close.
Don't get too cocky, kid. Corvette. Let's link those. That should be enough. Shoot that last torpedo. Omicron just entered. Omicron,
transport
should
Omicron
be?
Is available for reloading operations. With craft. The Omicron targeted, press Shift B.
Yeah, I did that. Shift
B. Message from reload craft. They're on their way.
The idea is to go as close to him as possible and then hit the brakes. Because you wait for him here, you're a sitting duck. And you'll die. This is just a training, of course. Get the idea. I remember it looking good, but I ran it on mid-level PC when it came out. Yeah, these games were not like that demanding because there wasn't like surfaces, geometry, buildings. It's just a bunch of polygons and like quite simple polygons. If you compare this to Mech Warrior, which have like mechs with it's more complex, each of these parts can move, like the arms, the legs, and all that shit. It's way different. It seems I'm still like moving.
Message from Reload Craft. Okay. They've completed their docking operation.
Sometimes you can hit them, I mean, like with collision, and that's bad. Target number 5. This will take more than 6, but we'll try 6 first. We'll see how that goes. And then, yeah, you can do something like that. Try to. Maybe see him while. Oh, 76? Shield 76, that's it? What? That is a harder target. I would have to switch to this guy. I don't even need lasers here. Whoa! We might die. Ah, oh, these fucking wire wings are so bad. So bad. I should just end the mission. We'll try reloading this guy.
Message from Reload Craft. They're on their way.
He's gonna shoot us. This is not the same engine as in TIE Fighter. And it doesn't work the same way.
Message from Reload Craft. They've completed their docking operation.
For one thing, I can't do what I did in the other one, which was putting my shields down one bit like that, putting my laser there. And having 50% for the engine, which is the bar at the right, the blue bar. And then transferring power from the lasers to the shield, that doesn't, well, it works, but it's equal. Like, the shield is not more, the lasers were more efficient than the shields in the original game. So you could use the lasers to boost up your shields. You can't really do that here. Well, you can do it, but it's not efficient. Or as efficient. All of them. We'll see how that goes. Another 6. That's 2 of them from 60% to what? It didn't work? Okay, boom, 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 boom. Wow. Incredible. That is one hard target. That took 20? 36, 28, 20%. Holy shit. Okay, we're gonna finish that. Might as well, right? Yeah, I don't need lasers at all. There you go. Yeah, on the car. I don't like that my reticle there is not in the center of the screen. I think it's to mimic. Yeah, okay, it stays there, but I don't like it.
Message from Reload Craft. They're on their way.
Oh, he's not even moving. Hey Bass, how's it going? Okay. It's a-
Reload craft. Their shields are up. You have destroyed a friendly craft.
Okay, so note to self. Wait till he goes away before moving. So I just moved before he detached from me, and in the original TIE Fighter you could do that. Like, as soon as you were full, you could just go out, but now you have to wait for him to say, I'm good. Okay, poor performance, I'm gonna do it again. But we're not gonna destroy the...
Pay attention, we'll do this one by the book.
Yeah, this will go fast.
Press T to select your first target, the first container. Press W to toggle the weapon system to proton torpedo mode. The targeting box will turn yellow to indicate it is locking on. When the box turns red, you have a lock and may fire the weapon. Press T to target.
Okay.
You will have to turn your craft to a quad. Fire when ready and destroy the second container.
We're essentially done.
Target the freighter and steer your craft to maintain lock.
Oh, no, the freighter, yeah.
Fire one torpedo as soon as you have a solid lock, indicated by the red box.
Report on primary target. They're about to be destroyed. Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
Very good. Destroy the Corvette.
You may quit now or try a hostile target.
Space, the final frontier. Exactly.
Outstanding.
That's exactly it.
The CMD will show the target's hull has been severely damaged.
Live long and prosper.
Close to cannon range and finish it with lasers.
We're gonna piss off all the people that are just... some people are... they feel that because they're a fan of Star Wars or Star Trek, they can't like the other or something. I used to be like that.
Transport Omicron is available.
Did I get that
loading operations.
Yeah.
With the Omicron target,
boom, boom, boom. He's dead.
Report on secondary target. Their shields are out. They've been destroyed.
Well done. You may quit now or try even harder targets. Transport Omicron can reload your torpedoes up to 20 times.
No, we're fine. Maybe I can do like this, but I'm going in there instead. Fair performance. Was that the same thing as last time? Maybe. New mission. Shields and minefields. Oh, yeah. Minefields, oh my god. Simulates an inspection of suspected Imperial listening. Commandos aboard SPC gantry are waiting nearby to capture any Imperial or weapons. Wait a minute. Listening outposts protected by Type A mines. Okay. Yes, you will learn how to operate the deflector shield system while practicing your gunnery. Always remember a quick shunt of cannon energy can quickly boost shield strength at a critical moment. Yeah, I know that. Okay.
Listen up. You will now learn to operate a shield system.
Mm-hmm.
Your deflector shield strength indicator shows an even charge.
Press the S key.
You can toggle it full forward or full rear by pressing S.
It's full rear first. Like rear, then front, then there.
restore to even and set hey, your Blitz. Recharge rate to maximum by pressing the F10 key.
Yeah, yeah.
To quickly build up shield strength, transfer cannon power using the quote key.
Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Can do that.
This will drain the cannons, so reset their recharge rate by hitting the F9 key.
Or there.
Press T until a mine is targeted in the CMD.
Yeah. Yeah, the tutorial. Indeed.
It's just out of range, so set your throttle to full and close. Fire as soon as your targeting box lights up green. It only takes one shot, so target the next quickly.
Oh, I think you wanted me to attack mines. Where's the closest?
You'll find it easier if you set your cannon to dual fire mode.
Dual fire mode, really? I like this. Oh. You can't see them, that's the thing. Like, you can see them you can just about see them.
Watch your shield strength and break off to recharge.
My shield's fine, it's at 200 right now. Oh, I definitely don't need lasers at full. I don't think I need shields at full either. There must be one like right there. I should use the radars more. So he didn't explain the radars, so I'll explain it for him. The top left is the front radar, and the top right is the rear. That's why the F and the R there. I could do this and really see exactly what's going on, and I can't see what's going on. God damn, I hate this view. I didn't see that. Oh my god, I hate the Y-Wing. Yeah, have you seen me play TIE Fighter? No, oh my god, did I hate... I hated the... No, TIE Fighter, there was no Y-Wing. But in X-Wing, the Y-Wing sucks so much. It is by far the worst.
Listen up. You will now learn to operate a shield system.
Yeah, that's
your deflector shield strength indicator shows an even charge.
No, we don't need to have to go fast here. It's even better if you go slowly.
You can toggle it full forward or full rear by pressing S. Restore to even and set your recharge rate to maximum by pressing the F10 key. To quickly build up shield strength, transfer cannon power using the quote key.
Yeah, just have to be careful for that container in the middle.
Reset their recharge rate by hitting the F9 key. Press T until a mine is targeted in the CMD. Watch your shield strength and break off to recharge as needed.
I'll take a little space here.
Just out of range, so set your throttle to full and close. Turn and weave constantly. Do not fly straight and level. Fire as soon as your targeting box lights up green. It only takes one shot, so target the next quickly. You'll find it easier if you set your cannons to dual fire mode.
Don't try to do it. Okay, I'll take some space because the mines are definitely the worst missions. Left.
Well done, you've cleared the minefield. You may go now or stay and inspect the container.
Excellent job. The mission objectives have been completed.
Can definitely inspect the container.
We have Imperial slugs bolting from their holes. Stop them.
Imperial slugs. Disable
their craft. Switch to ion cannons. Hit the W key to change weapons.
Yeah, I like double. Now this is space flight. Yeah. We'll get to a real space flight soon. Yeah, that other guy there, right? Need to disable him? The thing is, I need to be in here if I want to see my laser energy, which I hate. Why didn't they put it like right on top of the HUD? It's fine. It's over.
Good. Now patrol the area while we board and capture them.
Okay. Thought I needed to inspect them. So I guess in this game, oh, I have the controls here. Can you accelerate time? I don't think so. Oh, that was so great. That was in TIE Fighter. And I think it's in X-Wing Alliance also. X-Wing Alliance is where it's at. I'll be so glad to play that game. I've been waiting for years to replay it. I don't know why I didn't replay it sooner. Okay, if this takes too long, I'll just bug out. So you can press Z, you can see distance from target, time to target, 18 seconds until he reaches this little thing there. Wow, he's super small. Or that is super, super big. Patrol the area. I thought there would be enemies.
Message from our command ship. They've completed their docking operation.
We're through here. Let's return to base with our prisoners.
Perfect.
You may stay and destroy the container first if you want to.
Destroy a container? Yeah, why not? So what now? Let's just go. Oh, I saw gunboats. My command ship. Oh, really? He goes faster than me. How far are the gunboats? Okay, they're right on top of me? Oh, he bug out. Okay, that's cyberspace then. Ooh, yeah, that hyperspace is pretty nice. Okay, new mission. Inspection. Yeah, I like doing like runs of inspection that you don't have necessarily to kill anyone, just to inspect stuff. It's an X-Wing. Short-range transfer to inspect a variety of crafts. You'll fly your craft as close as 100 meters. Throughout, you'll be instructed for the use of your threat display in flight map. You'll receive further instruction in flight. Follow your orders precisely.
Your sensor sensors show a number of craft are in the area. The brighter the sensor dot, the closer the craft is to you. Target the craft called the Nomanic, a Corellian transport. Use Z to toggle your threat display on and off.
This one?
Watch or just this Corellian one? Transport Nomanic fly through its flight path.
The cockpit view. Yeah, I don't like the cockpit. But this one is okay, but the Y-Wing. Oh my god, does it suck.
Notice as it comes to a stop within your sensor's range.
So what did you want? Watch as the score. Use you to toggle the display. Okay.
The other craft can be inspected faster if you fly to them.
Spices, okay. I like that being up there. It's not...
It bears a cargo of spice, as its manifest claims, so it may go. Throttle up and get to it. Keep an eye out for trouble.
This one?
Toggle the in-flight map to check the overall situation by pressing the M key.
Which one? I thought page up, page down would go up and down there. It did go up, but then it stopped. What the fuck? Anyway, I guess we have to inspect them all. Militant Brailer, how's it going? When burglars leave no fingerprints, that's a stainless steel. I think the pilot gets to look at. Does it mean this?
Nice work. You've shown you are competent for inspection work. You may quit now or continue if you wish to learn more.
Outstanding. The mission is a success.
Why doesn't he talk? I can see the log there, but he didn't talk about it. Okay, I inspected both of them. Yeah, the thing is, this version, this engine doesn't support. Oh, he's attacking me now. He said, check out the new arrivals, start with the freighters. So you have to die. Oops. Yeah, like that. Oh, When you hear that, that's because we passed too close to. We are close to dying. If we collide with one of these other guys. Yakmar 2. We might explode. Oh, these are just lasers passing close to me, maybe? I don't know, the sounds are different than the TIE Fighter, and X-Wing, so I'm kind of a little lost here. That's why I wanted to do the training mission. This game is not the same as TIE Fighter, it doesn't work the same. When you turn, you'll turn faster if you move a little less. It's kind of like Wing Commander in that regard. What the fuck's going on? There you go. Hey, Mouthismo, how's it going? Mouthissimo. I guess these guys? I have to identify. Went to sleep, see you next time. Yes, tomorrow we'll be playing some Morrowind. Do a barrel roll. Whee! He was doing well. Special cargo found.
Your sensors have detected Imperial spies aboard Freighter Sunita 1.
I want to speak the other ones. Where's Sunita 2? There you go. Modulators. Did we inspect them all? Take out Sunita's shield. Okay. When you stop like that, it's more difficult to turn. It's like a sweet spot. Oh, he's flying to a destination. Oh, this is a 3. Where's the 1? He's also flying. Sunita has been disabled. Okay, storm is going. Time to target 5 seconds, so he's almost there. Really? Okay. Oh, I have no warheads. Very good, you helped stop an Imperial spying operation. I think we're done. I could just fly to the outpost there, or even hyperspace outlet, if it works. love going into hyperspace. There was iron cannons, and it depends on the craft. The X-Wing doesn't have iron cannons, only the fucking Y-Wing and the B-Wing. That's the problem with the Rebels. When you need to disable something, they usually throw you a Y-Wing, and you're like, no! Concussion missiles. A-Wing, nice. We'll use your targeting system to track enemy craft and destroy them with concussion missiles. Your first target will be a single stationary assault gunboat. Each new gunboat that enters will fly faster. 7 gunboats. If you wish to pursue, no, we'll stop after that. 7 is enough. With a Y-Wing. Y-Wing against gunboats. That's
exactly
a weird match.
No more, oh. No less.
Press
W
I didn't
to switch
listen.
Weapon system to concussion missile mode. Next, press R to target the nearest enemy. Assault gunboat.
Yeah, that's
one.
Why I don't like the fact that they
the
throw you an A-Wing for that.
To indicate it is lying
anyway.
On. When it turns red, you have a solid lock and may fire the weapon.
I think I'll hit him. I'll just wait, yeah.
Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
Oh, and their gunboats, when they explode sometimes, they just hit you, at least in X-Wing, Y-Wing, X-Wing and TIE Fighter was like that. You?
This time you will have to steer your craft to maintain a lock.
Oh, whoa, whoa.
Remember, yellow equals locking, and red equals fire.
Report on the primary target. They've been destroyed.
Can I move?
Watch as the missile continues to track the target and home in. Each of the following craft will be harder to track.
Really?
Don't fire a second missile when the first is still closing in.
This is my favorite cockpit, by the way.
Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
Because you can see stuff. But yeah, the Y-Wing has the worst cockpit, the worst speed. Not the worst armament, but
destroyed.
I don't need my lasers. Let's put some shields, but I don't really need it. I go so fast. No, I know, but it's just, it has nothing for it. Even for the armament, I would prefer an X-Wing. It's just better. Next wing pass backs more punch, like more DPS. It has a little bit more hull. Who gives a shit? It's all about shields anyway. Compared to the other one, the other fighters, it's not really balanced.
Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
It's the least balanced of it all. The A-Wing in the end of a good pilot can be even better than the X-Wing. It's so fast. Speed is life. Matching speed of target is a joke. Good. Oh, whoop. There you go, it should be enough.
Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
Yeah, no, exactly. Never. But you all... Like, the game throws you a couple of... yeah, and this turns so fast compared to the other... Yeah, I need to be behind him. Works best. Was too close. I don't know why the warhead does that sometimes. Maybe countermeasure? Maybe?
I don't know
if you saw it just decided to not hit him.
its shield system has been charging up.
Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
Excellent job. The mission objectives have been completed.
Fire a second missile or throttle up and engage with cannon. Good enough. You may return to the hangar now. If you remain, you will be engaged by hostile craft.
Yeah, we'll do these two, and then we won't go into there. It's too player cooperative. But I think I can do them single player anyway. Because, I mean, Space Bomb, that's a good training anyway. Like, training on Space Bomb. Those are, like, missions. Training missions. Heavy rocket. X-Wing, nice. They didn't throw me a fucking Y-Wing. This mission, you will learn to use the heavy rocket. The attack will be made by X-Wing starfighters split into two flight groups. Rogue group will initiate the attack by launching heavy rockets at the Nebulon B-class frigate Pylorus. Gold group will destroy the supply cache and watch for enemy fighters. Although the Pylorus is your primary objective, be prepared to deal with any other rival Imperial forces. The VSD Militias is known to be in the area and will most likely respond to any attack on the Pylorus. Avoid taking unnecessary risk. If you start taking excessive casualties, you should withdraw.
Start your rocket attack against the frigate Pylorus.
Yeah.
Take out the gun turrets once their shields are down. Press the comma key until targeted. When you're out of rockets, switch to guns to finish the job.
Take out the gun turrets.
Sweep your guns over the target's length to evade their guns. Remember to keep your shields charged and balanced.
Evade!
Warhead? Did he say laser or?
This is one. I can't shake him.
Remember to keep your charge. What? What the fuck can I? Can't I see before? Because I'm moving.
Watch it! You've been hit.
Fuck it. We'll just reload the mission. I just want to know if he wants me to destroy the warhead launchers.
Rogue group, start your rocket attack against the frigate Pylorus. Take out the gun turrets once their shields are down. Press the comma key until targeted.
Once the shields are down.
When you're out of rockets, switch to guns to finish the job. Sweep your guns over the target's length to evade their guns.
Mm-hmm.
Remember to keep your shields charged and balanced.
Right now!
Oh
Watch
my
it,
god.
Been hit.
This is one. I'm in trouble.
I need to go full speed. That's what I need to do. Oh, I was killed by Frigate Pylorus. Oh yeah, that's what happened in this game. Because you have, like, if I check this, you have, like, all your X-Wing. When you die, you just switch to another X-Wing.
Light group gold is down two ships. They're withdrawing.
Really? Parkins, no! And can I reload
this is four.
My rockets?
I'm having trouble over here. This is five. Please respond. This is five. I'm having trouble over here.
Oh shit.
This is six! I need assistance fast! This is six! Cover me! This is six! I'm having trouble over here! This turret hit! This is
No. We're fine. Stop it. 64% hull.
Watch out for those fighters, but stick to your objective.
Nah, this guy doesn't have rockets anymore.
Watch out! This is 5! I need assistance, fast!
Holy shit.
Further losses are unacceptable. Let's head home to the squadron.
No! And we're done. Okay, let's try again. Reprimand.
Rogue group, start your rocket attack against the frigate Polaris.
Yeah, we need
to take out
put
the gun turrets once their shields are down. Press the comma key until targeted. When you're out of rockets, switch to guns to finish the job. Sweep your guns over the target's length to evade their guns.
Hold on!
Shit. Come on.
Remember to keep your shields charged and balanced.
Watch out!
Fuck me.
This is one! I can't shake him!
Okay, I think so.
Jink! Oh, no!
Watch it, you've been hit!
Oh my god, this guy has no shields. Well, he was also at maximum speed. He was also doing the same thing as me. Those... They're supposed to be a wing of X-Wing that are supposed to clear out the enemies. The fuck are they doing?
Your rocket attack against the frigate Polaris.
Okay, maximum speed.
Take out the gun turrets once their
everything
shields
on
are
the
down.
Engine.
Press the comma key until targeted.
Target
when
the
you're out of rockets,
Polaris.
Switch to guns to finish the job. Sweep your guns over the target's length to evade their guns.
Evade!
Come on, dude.
Remember to keep your shields charged and balanced.
This is one. I can't shake him.
Oh,
what,
fuck me.
This is 3. Cover me if you can.
That was a Polaris himself that launched a rocket, I think, on me. Fuck it. I think I'm gonna die anyway, so. Okay. Okay, we need to target the laser guns. Okay, at the top, that's okay. What the fuck?
Report on primary target. Their shields are out. Report on primary target. Their hull is damaged.
This is serious.
23% on the hull, that's nice though.
This is 4. I'm having trouble over here. This is 4. Please
respond. Oh my god.
This is 4. Cover me if you can.
He's dead, Jack.
They're about to be destroyed. Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
Well done, Rogue.
Got this, and I died only once.
Help X-Wing gold now.
That sound, I don't like it. I don't really like the sounds they decided to use for this game.
This is 3. Please respond. This is 3.
Like that.
That
like sucks. Anyway, we're done. Goodbye. I love that sound though. Okay, we're all dying now.
Further losses are unacceptable. Let's head home.
And we're dead. Can we just go out? Seems not. Reprimand. So we failed the mission again. I thought we had it. Didn't we got it? Even though we died? Okay, fly again. We can do this.
Okay. Rogue group, start your rocket attack against the frigate Polaris. Take out the gun turrets once their shields are down. Press the comma key until targeted. When you're out of rockets, switch to guns to finish the job. Sweep your guns over the target's flames to evade their guns.
Pull out!
Remember to keep your shields charged and balanced.
Come on! Yeah, it's the Pylorus that's shooting rockets at me.
This is one. I've got a fighter on me!
Watch it, you've been hit!
I can't. Fuck it! Suicide run!
Dive!
So it's weird that...
Please, respond!
Anyway. Oh, my shields was at 200%.
This is one. I'm in trouble.
There's a couple of like blind spots. It depends. They may have rectified that. That's not a Corvette though.
Report on primary target. Their shields are out.
Oh fuck.
This is sick. I've got a fighter on me. This is sick. I can't shake him.
This is five. I'm having trouble over here.
This is three. I'm having trouble over here.
This is five. Please respond.
There you go.
I'm glad I'm not on board now.
Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
Watch out for those fighters, but stick to your objective.
This is five. Cover me if you can.
Come on, no. What the fuck?
This is three. I'm heavily damaged.
That's a blow. We've lost three.
Oh, it's a blow. And the hyperspace didn't work? What the fuck? Where am I now? Eh? I don't understand what's going on. Did the container destroy all? Oh, I have a bunch of containers to destroy here for some reason. Okay, we can do that. I don't have any radars, so that's... Yeah, that might be a little harder. I do have a map. How come I have a map but no radar? Oh! There's one right beside me. Is that one?
I'm in trouble!
I just passed it, right? I'm gonna die. Can I see them from here? Yeah. No. Yes, XZ2 is one of them. Oh, I can target it! That would help.
Flight Group Gold is down two ships. They're withdrawing.
You can ask for reinforcements.
No reinforcements
available. Okay.
Well, looks like we've attracted some Imperial attention. Great shooting. You may return to base at your discretion.
Oh yeah, I'm out of here. I'm gonna die, I'm sure, but...
down that Star Destroyer.
Excellent job. Mission objectives have been completed.
If you have any rockets left, feel free to use them on that enemy capital ship.
We're done. I wanna go home. Am I just hyperspacing between two? I almost died there. Yeah! Can I just quit the mission? Can I just do quit, space, and the mission, that's it? Yeah, that is complete, so... Okay, I can do that. Instead of hyperspacing or docking with my main... I can just quit. Okay, good to know. New mission. Okay, last mission before we start the game proper. Wingmen and Orders. Okay, so that's nice. They give me a Z95 Manhunter. This mission recreates a typical pirate raid on a rebel supply depot. Six Z95 Headhunters from Red Squadron are maintaining standard orbit patrol around PLT Depot 5. Whoops. You will be expected to follow your flight leader's lead and do as he does. If Red 1 is taken out, Red 2, you will assume command of the rest. Okay. Is to intercept the raiders and destroy them.
Press T to target your flight leader. Press Shift F5 to assign your leader to memory location F5.
Okay.
Now, target platform depot and assign it to memory location F6. Now press F5, then Shift R for your leader's status report.
I can just
first,
do that.
Target your flight leader with F5.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Then use the threat display by pressing the Z key to attack his target.
No. I see he attacks AVOC 1, but the...
Combat alert! We have pirate raiders exiting hyperspace!
Oh, I have these little guys.
Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
Why doesn't this work?
Another shotter.
Report on primary target. They've been destroyed. Message from our station. They've taken heavy rocket damage.
Your flight leader is...
Another goner!
Report on primary target. They've been destroyed. Message from our station. They've been disabled. Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
Two more fighters have just joined the party.
These are not considered enemies? Oh no, this is what I'm looking for. Okay, I wasn't pressing the right button. Almost stopped.
Report on primary target. They've been destroyed. Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
Heavy lifters have entered the area and are going for our supplies.
Heavy lifters, these ones.
This is 6. Auto acknowledged. Using your target for attack.
They don't really
report on primary target.
Train.
They completed their docking operation.
It's just a mission. They don't tell me use this, use that, you should do that. They tell you a couple of things at the beginning and then, eh, fuck you. Just do it. Is this enemies? Yes, they are.
Report on primary target. Their shields are out. They've been destroyed. Report on primary target. Their shields are out. They've been destroyed. docking operation. Report on primary target. They've completed their docking operation.
Oh, he's going away with our stuff.
Report on primary target. They've been destroyed. Report on primary target. They've completed their docking operation.
Calamari Cruiser Liberty has arrived, Oliver.
He's history.
Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
He's history.
Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
Well, those pirates certainly are getting.
Report on primary target.
Man, even at full recharge, these Z95 lasers just don't recharge.
Report on primary target. Their shields are out. They've been destroyed.
Keep up the good work. You're doing well. The raiders have been stopped.
Excellent job. The mission objectives have been completed.
There you go. That's it. So I can do just quit space and that's it. Good performance. Mission. Okay, we're done with this. Oh, okay, so I guess good performance, fair performance. Okay, you can do better. I could have done better at all of these. So could I do that? I think so. Yeah, fly solo, but... okay, and then he'll explain escort, space bomb, custom dogfight, desert training. Nah, we'll just jump into the game. Campaign? Alliance forces have been driven to the Outer Rim territories and must now seek a safe haven to establish a new base of operation, deep within the Aram sector and far from the reaches of the Galactic Empire. We hope to find a new allies and rebuild our strength. Rebel intelligence reports that are being pursued by a large Imperial task force commanded by the ruthless Admiral Sen. His fleet vastly overpowers ours and is led by his flagship, the Superstar Destroyer Vengeance. Recognizing the threat this poses to our plans for building a new shipyard in this sector, High Command has ordered the immediate destruction of the ship. However, we must avoid the enemy's main force whenever we can. To accomplish this, we will seek to draw off and defeat, in detail, one or two ships at a time. By this tactic, we can gradually wear the Empire's forces down until the Vengeance is vulnerable and we're ready to face in the final battle. Okay. Begin? Okay, before pressing begin, I'll take a little break. And I'll be back in a couple of minutes. There's gonna be another, like, little mini cutscene. At least there's a scrolling text. You'll see, this is not just, like, I would have preferred a better UI that, I don't know, makes you feel like you're at least on some sort of computer in the main ship or something. But this is really, like, it's not very immersive. Okay, I'll be back.
Equinox.
This universe is just as real as yours.
Are a mercenary from the Inner Sphere, a combat-hardened killer, piloting your mech into darker, more desperate realms of the Battletech universe. Loyalty and honor have yielded to savagery and greed in your quest for money, power, and fame.
With your own hard-earned money, you must build and equip your mercenary army, managing the cost of weaponry, maintenance, and repairs.
New Inner Sphere mechs to control, and over 30 challenging new missions to conquer.
Control your destiny, exploit the spoils of victory, or adapt the consequences of failure.
Prepare yourself for the ultimate battle against the invading clans.
Mercenaries is the most ruthless combat sim ever created.
Now, new Inner Sphere weapons and mechs create virtually unlimited multiplayer gameplay.
It's a whole new combat experience.
Mech Warrior 2 Mercenaries, available for Windows 95 and DOS from Activision.
Mission successful.
Lipstick? Compact. Angry Kitty Proximity Mine. All right, I'm ready to go to work. My name is Kate Archer. I'm a spy. It's the perfect job. I travel to exotic locales, meet interesting people. It's the challenge I enjoy. Admittedly, the work can be a little bit hazardous.
Okay, we're back. Controller. Okay, thank you. Spreading the rebellion. This goes too fast. It is a desperate time for the Rebel Alliance, driven from countless bases by the Galactic Empire. A small band of freedom fighters retreat to the Outer Rim in search of a new home and new allies. It is here that the Rebels hope to establish a new base of operation, crucial to the success of its construction. Fuck it. Why? Take your time. There's no rush. With the retreat of our forces into the Aram sector, Alliance High Command has ordered the evacuation of our most vulnerable outposts, close to Imperial patrol routes. Rebel intelligence has acquired evidence that a large Imperial task force has been assigned to this sector to seek us out and destroy us. We need time for our forces to regroup and ready our defenses. Hopefully, we can establish a firm foothold in this sector. Rogue Squadron has been ordered to patrol the area near our outpost at Gilgalar, while we evacuate our personal station there. Although renowned for their prowess and their trademark X-Wing TIE Fighters, we have a small change of plans for this particular operation. In order not to arouse Imperial suspicion, Rogue will be flying the Zen 95 and Hunter, an older and more common fighter found in the system. Gold Squadron will provide additional support for Rogue Squadron. and will also be flying this N95. So you could change, you could put yourself here if you wanted to. Doesn't really change because it's all Z95 and it's all patrol. But in a mission where you have to disable something and you have to destroy, or you can be, you have to destroy like a Star Destroyer. Well, you can decide to be one of the guys that will destroy a Star Destroyer, or one of the guys that will be, that is assigned to destroy the other starfighters going around. So if you're playing multiplayer, you can do that and put yourself where you want. Oh, both squadron must cover our medium transport as they dock with the platform and take on staff evacuating the facility. Make sure all transports make it safely to hyperspace so they can join with the rest of our forces. Okay. With the Imperial fleet scouring the sector of our forces, High Command has ordered the evacuation of our base in the outlying regions. Most Squadron has been selected to provide cover for the operation. They will be armed with the Mac Balls warhead. Yeah, I didn't even get training on that. Imperial forces will be most likely try to cut off our escape route, so Rogue should try to use these warheads wisely. Gold Squadron is also on hand and will be armed with concussion missiles for anti-starfighter defense. Oh, they have. Oh, okay. Okay. Provide protection for our medium transport as they dock with the station and evacuate our staff, then cover their run to hyperspace. Anarchist. This is the GOG version. This is highly modified, though. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Next. So yeah, I could go here, and if I want concussion missiles, I can go there. But no, we'll go with the Mac Pulse. That's good. Mac Pulse, I think. In the manual, it says that you can... Hey, Bio Blizzard. You can... it disables the weapon system. I think it was only on big ships, but it must be on small ships also. I think it doesn't destroy them all. Like, you can't do a Star Destroyer and all the lasers will be gone, but it'll disable some of them. Yeah, that's one of the problems. But I'm using, this is a Wingman Rumble Pad from, like, this must be from pretty much this era, or not 2000, maybe 98, 99 or something like that. But you can use, like, a pad, something like this, like a PlayStation 3 controller. That works. I'm just using this one because I prefer it. There's a little slider here for the throttle. It's very useful. I couldn't use it, the throttle in X-Wing and TIE Fighter, because it was DOS. But now I can. Oh, it's really nice. Oh, I could put... No, it was in... Yeah, it was in Wing Commander. I'm confusing the two now. Because I played Wing Commander a couple of months ago. Oh yeah, it's fine. Yeah. I'm just saying, I thought you were saying I don't have a joystick, so I'm fucked. But yeah, if you have that, you're fine. But for people who don't really like joystick and prefer like controller, like this has still the analog. You need analog. You can't do digital. You need an analog joystick. Okay, we're good. Next. And we have this fucking thing here. Mag Pulse, no countermeasure. Few crafted armament, but I don't think I can do anything here. My shield is already at maximum. Hmm. No enemies in view. What's that? That's one of the transport. It says what it is. Our mission critical are not the border. A friendly craft, another friendly craft. Our base. That's nice. Oh, there you go. Star Destroyer just appeared right there. Boom. With it. We must buy enough time for all transport to escape. Man, no voice? Oh, that
message
sucks.
From mission critical craft. They've started their boarding operation. Message from our base. They've been boarded.
Okay, that's fine. Oh, our transport has been boarded? No, no. Okay, there you go. Full. I would have preferred this. I don't know what to do with the mag balls. Another Star Destroyer. Really? Is that the closest? That's the closest one. If you do Control M. No, Alt-M. Alt-M? Shift-M? Yeah, now my guy will be controlled by the AI, well, the Astrobot, while I can look at the map. The transports are fine. Okay, there's this thing. Okay, I see, okay. Woo! 3D view. Oh yeah, you want to kill those fucking bombers.
Message from our base. They've taken torpedo hits.
Really? No, it's these guys. I just hope that this game will not turn into a... Oh my god, you really need to play multiplayer. Because there's nothing like the coordination of human players. AI cannot do that. For now. Come on. Yeah, he's on his attack run, so maybe switch to the mag balls. Maybe it'll stop him from being able to shoot his rockets. It did something.
Message from Mission Critical Craft. They're under starfighter attack. Message from Mission Critical Craft. They've started their boarding operation. Message from our base. They've been boarded.
Okay. Okay, I might put it on easy then. By default, they default to easy. I put it on medium, but yeah, that's what I thought. And X-Wing and TIE Fighters are not easy games. Whoa. Yeah, that's so you're confirming what I'm saying.
Their hull is heavily damaged. Message from mission critical craft.
You need to be with core. You need to be multiplayer to really to not have a hard time. And the missions are meant to be played with multiple human players. Imagine with 8 players, the difference it makes. Just we'll see. It's just the fact that when you die, you can jump into another fighter is kind of cool. The Avenger. No, it's not the TIE Avenger. No, it's the. Okay, it's a TIE Interceptor. TIE Avenger. Do TIE Avenger exist? Huh? There's TIE everything.
Message from mission critical craft.
Yeah, you just launched this thing. No, I don't think. That one there, yo, was just. Yeah, I could have destroyed it, but now it's too late. Man, I have to get back into the groove.
Message from mission critical craft. They're under starfighter attack.
Oh, I believe you. There's a failed can't complete mission. Okay, so did we already fail the mission? I shall come lost. Yeah, we already failed. We already failed the mission. The interceptors, okay. Immediate threat. Using your rifles on the rage, but use them sparingly. Each warhead will disable the rage's weapon system for 30 seconds. So try to time your warhead's attack with each transport's run to hyperspace. And don't forget about the shuttle Raven carrying the command staff of the station. It is vital that this group of helpers will make it safely by drone. Wow. No, I wanted to put it on easy. refly, can I change it from here or I have to previous? Yeah, there you go. Easy cheat? I don't know what that does. Oh, I can choose my... Yeah, in the manual it says you could choose... Oh, wait. No, okay. you could change your ship. Even put countermeasure on this, okay. No, I'm gonna put on Z. Okay. I need to be faster targeting between the stuff, and I'm not sure this station can be destroyed. They launch a bunch of stuff on there. I never really did anything.
Message from Mission Critical Craft. They've started their boarding operation. Message from our base. They've been boarded.
TIE fighters. I don't care. I want the TIE bombers. Go to the rage and try what he said about the... I don't know how to time my stuff with the transport though. Oh, you would have to. Oh my god. The TIE interceptors. There's no TIE interceptors?
Message from Mission Critical Craft. They've completed their boarding operation.
God damn it. Oh, he's too far away. Fuck it. No. Man, there were voices for... like, all these things and why am I going so slow? These guys are faster than me.
They're under starfighter attack.
Shit. Oh yeah, they're way faster than me. I was still able to hit that guy.
Message from mission critical craft.
No, he's not dead.
They've started their boarding operation. Message from our base. They've been boarded.
Come on, dude.
Message from our base.
You're in a
They're
fucking
under starfighter
B-way.
Attack.
Are you? No. Is that two ships? Man, I want some missiles. Oh, goal. Okay. Oh, taking care of these as soon as they go out of there. And I'm guessing some people are shooting some mag pulses on the Star Destroyer because he would be shooting at us crazy.
Message from mission critical craft. They're under starfighter attack.
Where's this guy going?
Message from mission critical craft. They've started their boarding operation. Message from our base. They've been boarded.
Everybody's on him. Is he the last? No. The rage. Let's go with the water. Oh yeah, you need that. You needed that. I was being shot at a lot. Oh my god, I don't know what this is about. That's good. Shot by my own guys. They usually have rear turrets, these guys. I like the colors. Oh yeah, they're going so fast. Oh my. Oh my, I need more shields. Almost there. T-39 needs to complete his mission. No, 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 go faster. I should be able to hit him. Ah, not with these puny lasers, though.
Message from Mission Critical Craft. They're under Starship.
But he's attacking the base, no? Raven and enter hyperspace. Ah, that's the command staff. Oh yeah, we needed that. Oh yeah, if I die, it's not the end of the world. Even if I have collision on it. Oh damn it. That's done. It's not over. Just do quit and exit goals. Condition to prevent. Okay, there's no secondary or bonus. Oh, bonus! Assault gunboats. Imperial Star Destroyer inspected. Oh, that was a bonus? Okay. And there's some other stuff to do here. Yeah, let's try to like, finish this. Oh, I thought it was a concussion. Oh, really? Wow! I didn't even check my shields. I thought I was okay. Excellent work, even though everybody dies. The station crew have all been successfully evacuated. Unfortunately, many of the crew have suffered serious injury during the heavy bombardment of the station underwent. Before they can join the rest of our forces, they will need immediate medical attention. Therefore, the medical frigate Redemption has been dispatched and a rendezvous location is being selected. Rogue Squadron will be leading the patrol and cover the next operation. Be on your guard. The Empire's forces have been pouring into the sector like mad. Fair. We have selected a site where we may transfer our wounded personnel from our outpost at Gallagher. No, not Gallagher. Gelgelar. Far from most inhabited system. The rendezvous location should be free from Imperial patrols. Rogue Squadron will lead the patrol around the Nebulon B frigate. Redemption as it awaits the arrival of our medium transports from Gelgelar. Gold Squadron will again provide additional support. Protect our medium transport as they arrive and transfer wounded to the medical frigate Redemption. Make sure all transport complete their docking operation and the Redemption makes it safely. It sounds like the same thing as before. Again with the Z95? Are you kidding me? Auto assign puts me there. Why? I'm one. I start here. They were injured. Our transport will rendezvous the medical frigate. These are missiles, nice. Missiles also. It's all the same thing. These guys and these guys, they all do all the same thing. Okay. This is Redemption, right? I should do shift F5. Docking.
Message from our command ship. They've been boarded.
Oh, I need to leave that there. Guys first. I'm gonna tone down the sound of these engines. It's just way too loud. I did tone them down a little bit. My friends are there way sooner than me. Oh, hello. No, I'm gonna get the other one. I was going for me. Oh, shit.
Message from our command ship. They've been boarded.
I do have missiles. Can't even do anything. Why is a Star Destroyer not attacking us? Or if he is, he's not attacking me for some reason. Usually battling beside a Star Destroyer like that is not suicidal, it's very dangerous. Sounds bad when they say that, but that's what you want. When they say your command ship has been boarded. Ah, my command ship has been boarded. What? Oh my. You're way too close for comfort, dude. Man, we're all a little like. So close to each other, we're gonna bump into each other. But it's not the end of the world. Yeah, in TIE Fighter or X-Wing, if you die, it's like, no, you have to restart the whole mission. But here, if you die, it's not too bad. I'm gonna put it back to medium difficult. And just put it on easy when I'll have some trouble. Because I feel this a little too easy. I don't even have time to attack them, that the AI does all the work. There you go. I haven't been hit once. They all target the same as me for some reason. Oh, this one's mine. Let's put on missiles. Oh, that doesn't work.
Message from one of our convoy craft. They've completed their docking operation.
Fuck missiles. Yeah, I don't need that against these guys. Oh, this is a good way to, a good spot to use missiles. I might have hit my own guy. I'm not so sure. Whatever. A lot of stuff. These missions are long.
Message from one of our convoy craft. They've taken torpedo hits.
Fighting beside the Millennium Falcon. It's nice. Okay. This is the last target. T-38 is not done yet. Time remaining about 30 seconds. And then 37 looking, he's waiting for 38. I think we'll have to wait because this is over. The Star Destroyer is not even attacking us.
Message from one of our convoy craft. They've completed their docking operation.
Woohoo! Akumu, how's it going? Okay, so that other one there is going there is gonna be a minute and a half. Oh, we got a bonus also as a gunboat toll was destroyed. Oh, maybe inspecting the Nemesis. We can do that. I could try to destroy the Nemesis, but I don't think that's gonna work. Oh, he is shooting at me. Oh, no cargo, we got it. I don't need to die for this. Yeah, I'm doing pretty well. Happy to start this game. I was really excited to finally shoot some lasers. I just hope it's not too hard. I'm still reading the... Beware that this game is significantly harder. Significantly.
Message from one of our convoy craft. They've started their docking operation. Message from our command ship. They've been boarded.
At least judging for the first two missions, I would say that's a little overstated. I'm sure it's harder. I don't think it's significantly harder. And I'm sure it's meant to be played with multiple players, so it's going to be a little harder to coordinate my stuff. What's done? Another minute and a half. No more targets. Where's the mission time? Is there a mission time here? Yeah, 15. You have space here to put the mission time? Why isn't there? Yeah, they left some information for some reason. When you do that, there's some things that just don't transfer. I don't know why. 30 seconds. We're pretty close to the Star Destroyer. I don't really understand why he's not shooting at us. Like, he's right there. He's shooting when you're under about a kilometer for some reason.
Message from one of our convoy craft. They've completed their docking operation.
Yes, sir. And we have to get the Redemption out of here.
Message from our command ship. They're under starship attack.
Yeah, I bet. Why not? Oh, you can destroy these little balls. One of them is not the shield. The one I destroyed was not the shield. It was maybe the sensors? It was pretty easy to destroy. I thought it would be harder. Give me a second, guys. Yeah, no more shields. We'll destroy it. Motion and bonus objectives. I don't even have to warn the people to destroy it. Oh, I think he wants to get out of here. Yeah, he's bugging out. Yeah, hyperspacing out. Bye-bye, Nemesis. Almost killed it. Almost. That would have been bonus objective for sure. Okay. Where's the frigate? Redemption. Okay. Your command ship. Entering hyperspace in 47 seconds. He's done. I think the ship we saw when I was like this was mine, even though that makes no sense.
The mission is a success.
Great. Hyperspace home for your next assignment. Great work. With the crew safely aboard Redemption, they'll be fixed up and ready for duty in no time. Those aboard send their thanks and gratitude for your excellent work. We have additional good news direct from Rebel High Command. Because of the importance of this sector represents to our interests here, our forces will be receiving a full shipment of B-Wing Starfighters. It should be a great addition to our forces in this sector. The convoy has already been dispatched, and we will be sending Rogue Squadron out to escort it. A convoy carrying B-Wing Starfighters is being sent to rendezvous with our forces in this sector. Previous, I want to change the difficulty here. It's all escort. X-Wing, finally! Reports continue to come in of the Imperial fleet massing in this sector. Therefore, Alliance High Command has ordered a full mobilization of all available forces to assist us in defending our interests here. To this end, Rogue Squadron has been ordered to escort a convoy carrying the B-Wing Starfighter. X-Wing from Gold Squadron will again provide support for Rogue and cover the convoy en route. It is crucial that these B-Wing reach our headquarters in the sector. We cannot allow heavy loss. Like, three missions that are essentially the same. Defend, transport. I like that. You can see the goals immediately. 60% must complete mission. Escort carrier Gallant, complete mission. Oh, stuff has happened. I like the sound that is different when you empty it. I'm at medium now. It's still super easy. Not super easy. Thank you. You're crazy, dude. Two concussion missile, and it doesn't even remove all his shield. It doesn't even remove half his shield. Crazy. I don't remember in TIE Fighter these ships, like when you would attack them, starting at 200% shield. That was over. That was too much. I didn't need two for that.
From one of our convoy friends. They've taken torpedo hits.
Really? I don't need all of them to survive. Wow, 6%. Damn. Everybody has fucking 14%. What's going on? Oh my god, that's a lot of ships. Whoa! Why so many ships? Attacking.
aircraft. Their shields are out. Message from one of our convoy craft. They're under starship attack. Message from one of our convoy craft. Their hull is heavily damaged. And they've been destroyed.
This guy has all his missiles left.
Message from one of our convoy craft. They're under starship attack. Message from one of our convoy craft. They're under starship attack.
Bombers.
They've been destroyed.
That one won't do this. It's not going well. Look for the bombers. Yeah, I didn't realize there were bombers here. Can I force myself to go in another fight or do I need to die? Because I didn't see anything in the magazine. Why not? Why couldn't you be able to? It would be a little OP, but being able to chain to switch from fighter to fight. Man. Just die. I don't think we'll be able to do this. 44% have jumped? Okay, maybe. This guy is being attacked. It's coming back. No. Man, it's gone. Man, I can't even reach him. What the fuck's going on? Man, he's running circles around me.
Message from one of our convoy craft. Their shields are out.
I guess I don't need full shields in charge. Oh no, there's one that's.
Message from one of our convoy craft. Their hull is damaged. Thank you.
Mission has been lost. Oh, that's it, guys, for tonight. Hope you had some fun. So next time I might retry it on medium, and if it's too hard, we'll put it on easy. Without the B-Wings, we have no hope of defeating the Empire. We've lost too many convoys. Ah, but the fact that you can't go into the map and... Well, I can look into the map and assess the situation, but... Why is this doing that? Oh, there you go. The greatest threat to the escort carrier gun comes from the gunboats and the TIE bombers. Bombers group Beta Gamma launch from frigate Lightning. To ensure the effective use of your wingman, send your men after one of the bombers, then pick one off for yourself. Yeah, I should use that more. The cargo ferry is some under the red. Attack the frigates directly? Interesting. Okay, we'll do that next time. So, thanks everyone for watching. We'll be playing more of this game. Oh, what's this? Text off. Oh. Yeah, we don't need the text. And when I put my mouse over it, yeah, that's more clean. A board campaign. But that's essentially what I want to do. Terminate this campaign. I'll be able to come back where I was, right? I'm stressed out right now. Okay. I was like, whoa. But why can't you return to select mission? Why can't you select the mission? That is dumb. I can continue. I don't even know exactly where I am right now. If I do begin, doesn't say mission 3. This is mission 3. Anyway. It's weird that they didn't list all the missions here. It's not like you're carrying through things, so why not give you the option? Anyway, whatever. Did they think they would add more campaign? Because like this is like the thing here where you can select more stuff. Interesting. Anyways, that's it for tonight, guys. More of this on... Oh, I can't even alt-tab out of this. The only way to alt-tab is going to the cinematic view here. I'm gonna do that. And then for a reason it'll work. And you have that. Okay, I'll be raiding someone. Yeah, I'll be playing more of this on Tuesday, 8 p.m. Eastern time. 48 hours, about 46 hours from here. And Monday, tomorrow, I'll be continuing my game of Morrowind. World Raid. DRS 43 is playing some God of War. Thanks everyone for watching, and remember to have fun. 8 p.m. Eastern Time pretty much every day. See you then. Goodbye.
Thank you for your cooperation. Good night.
I'll buy that!